Hi everyone, welcome to another episode. Today we have a little different workout. We're not on the tennis. Graziani with us. She's a personal trainer. Where exactly?
In France.
But where in France?
In Corsica, small island under France.
Awesome. We met over Instagram and I'm so grateful we met. We train a little bit on the tennis court. So we're going to do some trainings where she's going to coach me in the gym and I'm going to coach her on the tennis court and we'll see how that's going to go. So Paola, can you just tell a little bit more about yourself and how long have you been doing this?
Yeah. So I've started giving personal training classes like 3 years ago. My specialty is women's body transformation. So I do a lot of weightlifting and everything in the gym. So what we focus on in here in this class is lower body strength, which is really important on the courts. You need to use all your muscles. So yeah, we're going to see if you have muscle imbalances, if you need to strengthen some muscles more than others. And yeah,
let's start. So how long is this?
Normally it's like 1 hour. You're gonna be fine. Yeah, 1 hour, 45 minutes, 1 hour.
I'm really, really excited and I can't wait to get these legs and the glutes and be stronger for the tennis court.
Okay, great, let's go. Start with warming up. So we're gonna warm up doing exactly the exercise we're gonna do. So here it's squats. So straight back. Yep. That looks pretty good. You can put your toes a little out if you feel better. It's very, yeah, that looks much better. Think about like sitting on a chair. Very good. Take a deep breath in when you're up and keep it all along. Like, great. Brace your core when you come down. Very good. And one last. You can stay down and go right and left just to open up the hips a little bit. Great. One side, other side. Good. Very good. This hurt? Doesn't feel comfortable. You're tight. You can see that. Okay.
You won't get surprised how
tight
strong
you are.
I am. And tight.
I have no doubt.
I look fit, but I don't think I'm that fit.
Yes, you are. Okay, so we're gonna do progressive overload in this series. So one series we're gonna do light, and then a little bit heavier, and we're gonna go heavier every time. This is very light.
This is
very light.
5 kilos or 12 pounds.
Yeah. So think about like as if you had water here. Right? And you gotta keep your breath. Tight core and down.
So, right. And then I hold my breath.
Yes,
hold,
you hold
and then
your
I
breath.
Breathe out as I come
uh-huh.
up. See, I never knew that.
Yep. That's to up. Engage your core. Like you make pressure, abdominal pressure. Deep breath in. Very good. With your mouth. Yeah. Two. Think, sit back. That looks good. Three. Hips back. Four. Very good. Hips back. Very good. Five. Great. Six. Keep it to your chest. Yeah. Seven. Right. Hips back. Eight. Very good. Two more. One. Last one. And two. Very good. Great. Breathe out. Breathe in. And last one, very good. Okay, something you gotta be very careful with in weightlifting is to never lock your knees, right? You gotta keep a little bend in your knees.
Always, okay? Even yeah. When I'm all the way up.
All the way up, yeah, always. How did this weight feel?
Fine, I think just enough.
Just enough?
Maybe I could go a little bit higher.
A little bit higher?
Yeah.
So what you're looking for when you do weightlifting is like the three last reps have to be hard. That means that you're in a good weight range. So I'm not going to give you more today because it's your first class and chill.
Yes,
but I'm being nice to you. One. Okay. Sit back. Never lock your knees. Two. Good. Three. Very good. Very good. Last one. Very good. These were harder. Okay, so this is a very glute focused exercise that we're supposed to do on a free weight barbell, but this is easy on the Smithy machine because everything moves together, right? So you don't have to focus on finding the right spot. So what we're gonna do here, you're gonna have your shoulder blades on the bench, right? Only my shoulder blades, okay? You got to find the right distance off the bench with the barbell. So this is a little bit too far because I want it to be here, right? Under my hip bones. Okay, so this is too far. Shoulder blades on the bench, barbell under my hip bones. I want to lift the barbell, keep my chin tucked, right? To avoid hyperextension of the back. So chin tuck. I take off the security here, you see? And then bring down and up with the glutes, down and up with the glutes. If you see me on top of the movement here, I have 90 degree angle with my, you see it here, with my legs. Okay, so that's very important. If you have them too far, you'll have, you won't feel your glutes that much, right? If you have them here, you'll feel your quads much more. Okay. If you have them here, it's hamstrings.
Okay,
so 90 degrees, and up, okay?
Yes.
Your turn. Okay, so now there's no weight on it. I want you to feel the movement, find a good position, check if the bench is on the good distance too. Shoulder blades on, yeah, on the bench. Okay, bring your feet a little bit more to you. And from here, down and bring up with your glutes, contracts, very good. Down and up, very good. How does it feel?
Fine.
Do five more and then I'll add weight to the bar. One. Very good. Two. Three. Very good. Four. And one last one. Okay, good. So first set with a little bit of weight. Same movement. Chin tuck. Yeah, great. Up. Very good. And there we go. Glutes. One. Very good. Three, last one, and four. Very good. Okay, you can go down. How did it feel? Where did you feel it?
I felt it mostly in my glutes.
In your glutes?
Almost everything in my glutes.
Perfect. Up. Very good. One. Two. Three, last one. All right, good. 1 minute. Very good.
That was heavy.
But, okay. One. Two, very good. Three, good. And four, very good. Okay, good. also offer you. The first step is to have your feet slightly open, right? This is my foot up. Second feet, I want to round my back to avoid the back taking off the extension, okay? I want my glutes to stretch down and they contract to go up.
It was great.
Yeah?
Really.
Those how are your exercises?
I mean, they're shaking. I'll tell you tomorrow how they are. Thank you so much
for
everything. Next episode, we're going to be in the court. And we will do a mix of work. We're going to do some agility stuff.
Yeah.
And then drills for footwork and like.
Perfect.
I'm excited.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.